Thank you so much for joining me. It's GameEdged. We're back in Desert Skies. If you missed last episode, well, you missed how the new Raft game would look like. This is absolutely awesome. I've been having so much fun. If you love Raft, you're going to love this game. We got a lot of crafting we can do on this baby here. I got rope. We can make ourselves a gun, a pickaxe, which we just made. We got a lot of things done. I don't know what the bucket's for, so we're going to open this up because I wasn't able to grab the water for building a smelter, right? So that's what it's for. All right, cool. We have our nails and other things in here currently. Probably should grab some of this and then expand out our area. Maybe stop for some more wood if we can. We got some rocks and other things. We got another brazier. Do these stack? They do stack. Wonderful. And we got a water skin. We can keep that together here on our hot bar. Make ourselves some more badges if we want to. And we have some more food. Wicked. Oh, did I miss something? Gotta be careful. We're going to be landing and finding things for sure. I don't know if nighttime comes into effect here or not. All right, we're going to do and make ourselves another one of those. Where is it again? This one. Yeah, by mistake, we utilized the bell and woke up the creeper, or whatever you want to call that darn thing. We woke it up really, really good. we learned a lesson on that. Okay, we're going to press B for building, and we're going to make ourselves a little bit bigger area. I think I want to get out here. All right, I'm out of rope. All right, we can make more rope. Let's do this here. Let's get out of this, and we're going to do G and more rope. I don't think we could craft a whole lot in one shot. We can go down anytime we want to. Also. Oh, look at that. There's some red stuff. I was talking about that iron. Hurry up. I could have left it on there. I mean, seriously. The creeper can come out of here from what I've heard. Let's go up on this. Oh, I got it. One iron ore. Okay. Not so easy to hit. I don't know how long I have either for this, ladies and gents. I kind of went down without thinking. And yeah, it's pretty far away from anything that's logical to go and pick up. We're going to go a little further out and try and get me those trees and cacti. He seems to be no longer not here. We got some iron. Yeah, it's red. Nice. Okay, there's a cactus there. Oh, crap. I'm a little further in the way that I want to drop. That's okay. We're going to need to get some rope and stuff. So I don't know if I can make it back faster and he can run. Or slither, I should say. Let's grab this. Fiber. And maybe a little bit of wood. Oh, more fiber. Yeah, I don't know when he pops out. We don't have a clue what triggers his butt to be doing this on us. But I'll go for a little more wood. There we go, four more wood. Awesome. Let's get back in here. There's more on the left here, but again, a little bit of a trickery of being stuck if he comes out and we're screwed. And I don't know if he does, but he should. From what I've been reading, it's definitely something that happens. Okay, maybe make yourself a second one of those storage crates here. Small storage. Let's rotate this here. What is this? R and F, right? I always keep on forgetting R and F. Nice. A little bit more storage. Just going to put more building stuff in it. Wicked. Let me make ourselves a tiny bit more rope. While we're waiting. Oh yeah, we're rolling here. We're doing good. We're doing okay. How's food and water? Food is definitely something. Let's do 9. And we need fuel in here. So let's add some fuel so we don't drop for no reason. All right, that's completely full, and we're going to do some food, so we're going to do number 9. Boom. Oh, something's here. Okay, let's open this up. Can I double-click this stuff in there? I can. Might keep the rocks in case it came in handy last time. Oh, God, I can't stop doing that. Okay, chop. Reap side here. Oh, what is this place? All right, I saw some rope already. Right up here. That's not wood. Rope here. Some wood there. It's not the most important thing we have to be looking for, to tell you the truth, but... Alright, some more nails. Yes, I need that for building. Thank you. There's not more nails inside of his coffin. Very nice. Might be where the thing comes out of. We have yet to determine that. Open up this in a second. Let's go for the outhouse. Outhouse has been pretty good every time we check, but no. We'll drink some agua. I still have no way of picking up the water itself. Oh, there's some more water. Okay, we're in here. We're safe. All right, open up this. He can't get us in here right now. We'll use a rock afterwards. We have water. We have this. Very nice. We got bell. We can make that little crazy thing that we threw out last time. Let's read this. Oh, my God. Bill Watson sentenced to hang for robbing Lakerton, stagecoach. That's the guy that's outside three times. Predictable as they came. All right. There you go. Cyrus sentenced to murder. All right. So these are just murder charges. There's some food right here. Nothing in there. He's going to slither around a tiny bit. Oh, some more food. Right there. And another brazier. I don't know how many I'm going to need of these things if there's something. Wanted Cyrus Skinner, a.k.a. the Butcher Hobbs Creek. I'll close the door for a second. I don't feel so icky. Oh, crap. All right. Yeah, let's keep that closed. Our airship is right next door to us, so we got this, right? There's nothing on this deck here. Nothing here. Oh, shit. He's there. Let's get the hell out of Dodge. Hopefully I didn't forget anything. No revolvers, no nothing. Oh, God. I'm pretty sure I forgot some stuff. Oh, dude. That's freaking close. How far does he chase for? That's a good question. Is it like a long time? Does he disappear after a certain amount of time? Like, is it just constantly until we get like... Yep, he goes back in. Okay. Good stuff. We could stop for some more fiber. Wouldn't hurt us. And I want to see if he pops back up really that close, if we're close by. So we're going to take a little chance on this. We're going to add... No. I want to... Yeah. Add more fuel. Let's see if he shows up really quick. If he doesn't, then it's really cool. Got to make sure he disappears. I don't know if things will change again. It's early access. Things might change quite a bit. Like, you know, Raft and all these other games pretty much change pretty quick on him. But we need rope. And I'm going to need to get some more wood. So we'll stop down next time for trees. Oh, some cactus right behind there. Should have just picked it up. It's okay. I think that's pretty good for now. How much stacks we have. Yeah, no, I'm not going to risk it anymore. Let's get the hell out of Dodge. There's some right next to me, but screw it. Okay, let's craft this up. The rope anyways for our crafting. We got a sleeping bag. Nice. All right, so we got some more rope in here. We can shift-click this in. Very nice early on to see that. Shift-clicks. You stack here. Okay, we want to make that bell thing. I only have four nails. Oh, six nails left. Shite. Okay, let's see here. If I do G, where is that trinket there? I need rope. Oh, music. Did I miss something? Usually the music, I thought, pretty much tells us there's something. No. All right. We need rope. Two wood and rope. All right, we'll take that. And we'll take the bandage here out of this. All right, I need food. Let's eat that up. Let's make a noisemaker. Really, I mean, food is really important as heck. Not as if you can craft up or go fishing or anything here at all. We're kind of screwed. All right, so we have a noisemaker, too, in case of emergency. We need this. Ah, crap. For a smelter itself, we're going to put the brazier back in here. Got to shift-click that. We have that there. And I want to put something else away. What else do I want to put away here? I saw something else I didn't need on me. A bucket. Okay, we need to do that for a smelter and stuff. I don't know if we can upgrade this bench or not. So it'll be interesting to see. A lot of trees and stuff. Maybe stop and get some wood on our way in there. Right there is going to be close enough to like a couple of trees. That'd be perfect. I'll keep our fuel going. Yeah, let's do that. Just a little bit more higher. Down. Kind of getting used to it. Didn't want to land on that. Oh, crap. Like that. Did one land like that. Go, gadget, go. Gonna make myself a couple of fiber and stuff. Gonna need some. There's one behind me, but again, all about time. I want to get closer to my ability to jump on it, at least. There's tumbleweeds flying by. It's awesome. Need this wood to survive. Won't survive on what we got before, just in the town. Ah, shit, dudes. Oh my god, go. Oh, he's pissed off, dudes and dudettes. Holy crap. All right, let's do this here. We're gonna go G and make ourselves another bandage because we have alcohol on us. we're doing really good with bandages, that's for sure. We haven't had a use for them. I'm sure it's going to happen. Well, let's make sure we stack those up nicely. We got some more food in there. We got our little trinket that should be there. And can I split this? Can't seem to split it, right? I can toss them, though. It's okay. We'll carry what we can with it. Right now, we're good. We have all that stuff, and we can probably build up our base a tiny bit more. Let's do this here. Platform, another one maybe, just around here so we can finish up this. Sweet. Okay. What else can we build here while we're waiting for this? Is there a town or anything nearby? Nothing? Oh, there is right in front of us coming. Nice. Stack everything out of our inventory. How much fuel do I have left in this, baby? All right, 3 out of 4. That's good. Looks like we're going to go right into the center of this town. Closer, the better. I would like to know, can we go on the rooftops? That would be horrible, actually, if we couldn't get back up on it. It would be horrible. Oh, it looks like it tells you what the stuff is. Look, it kind of glows out and tells you there's some stuff inside there. Okay. I get it. It's hard to determine where it is. Rope, bandages, wicked. Furble if I don't jump. Let me check the outside first. You guys can pause that. I'm pretty sure it's funny as heck, but... Okay. Leave that open in case. Nothing. Can't pick that up. Pictures. Some more nails. Awesome. Awesome. No food. No nothing. I feel like it's going to pop up very shortly. Got this weird feeling. It won't be long. Alright, food right here. That's really good. And there we go. That's what I was afraid of. You're going to have to use that rock. More food. He doesn't come through the houses, but I just close the door in case of emergency. Okay, got the rock here. Make some room in case we gotta pick up more stuff. Shit, you scared the crap out of me, dude. That's awesome. Okay, we're good. Was there a well in this town? I know why I checked the top floor, right? Oh my god, I thought he made it in. Oh my god! More rocks. We can utilize rocks to throw at his way. Also supposed to be crafting with him. I haven't yet to see reason for it. Let's double check. Nothing's in the bed now. There's a stagecoach right there. He's on my butt. Alright, more rock. Now we got a full stack. There's another bucket. Again, I don't know how many we're going to need of those things. You see how he's sticking his way through there a bit. Top floor. Screw you. Hope he can't come up here. No? Okay, good. Another bandage. Wicked. I wish it would stack itself automatically in there. Oh, max is 5? Okay. Well, we crafted some too. Alright, some water skin. Very nice. This bucket, something? No. Nothing there. Alright, we need to go to ammunition. That would definitely be the place I want to go to. Maybe we'll get lucky and find a revolver part or something. Can't seem to go in there. There's guns and everything, dude. Oh, come on. Can I break down a door? Okay, can't do that. How about number 3? No, nothing. Okay. I think I was putting the rocks in the front, wasn't I? I feel like I lost something there. Alright, we can't seem to get anything in here. I feel like I could clip in now. Oh, if I tried. Oh, we got some TNT and other things in here. There's another door on the side of that Undertaker. Which is a church, I guess. All right, here you go. We got the day more an old gym founder of town. I'm getting word, guys. If you guys want to read that, the critter and Chucklehead, it looks pretty darn funny. I'm probably going to do it when I'm editing. Not sure if it's, you know, just more for fun. If we need to read them or not. Oh, crap. There's another thing back here. You want to try out the bell? I think we should try out that bell. There's a well right over there, dudes. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh! Shit. Okay. Let's try out the rock, so... I'm not falling for it. It's super bright outside right now. I need to know what's up. I think he said mine, didn't he? Nothing. Nothing left. Okay, okay, go back. We're good. I don't really think I carry this yet, so... Oh, I drank it all. Awesome. I think I grabbed everything we could. I'm going to have to check out to see what we got there. I didn't have a chance to really look at it. Okay. Oh, that came. He was behind me. I didn't hear him. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. We're going to need to get more wood. We're going to need more wood. Definitely. All right, let's put some rope in here. This is what? For building a blacksmith. All right, nice. We're going to need that too. Another bucket. And this is, again, ingot mold. Where did it go? Oh, that's weird. That must be a... glitch. Oh, I went to here. It didn't give me two opportunities. I can't stack those. Gotcha. Gotcha, gotcha, gotcha. All right, we're going to need ourselves another one of these crates. All right, let's do this. Four. What do I need to craft this? Oh, there's more stuff now, guys. Medium storage. Oh, much bigger storage. Nice sleeping bag. And other things. Nail, brazier. Okay. Iron ingots. We have one. Medium storage. Grill. Cooks food, making salty for more hungry or wood. Okay, six wood, one ingot, nails. We really need to work on getting ingots. There's some right here, I think, right there. All right, I didn't see that. We're going to have to really pop that out. Music's on, but the guy's not around. I think, right? Oh, crap, that tumbleweed just gave me a friggin' heart attack. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, I'm loving this game. Okay, just more ingots there, I think. I'm going to have to risk it. And then worry about wood in a few seconds. We do have that trinket there with a bell in it. Which could help us out. Pretty sure he can reach us on top of these things. He was pretty tall. Okay. Death is upon us. I don't know where he's coming from. Add fuel, add fuel, add fuel. Holy moly. Okay. We have 10 of those. Add a little bit of fiber on us. Probably gonna use some more wood and stuff, that's for sure. Smelter, a brazier, a bucket. I don't know what else we're gonna need. I got more rope here. Awesome. I don't see anything else, but I do see trees. I could use a little more wood. Just a tiny bit. We got our ingots. Oh, right into that tree, dude. Right into it. Go, 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 go. Was there one around us? Shit, there was one over there, but it's okay. I see some big ones over here. Bigger doesn't mean better, but eh, whatever. We need those trees. Fiber. A little fiber. Clearly. A little fiber. Now, if we die, supposedly we go back into our sleeping bag. We come back alive and kick in our sleeping bag. I'm not sure if we lose everything we have on us. Okay. So, as I said that, I'm out of here. Arsehole. Okay, let's see here. We have to build from here to build all the other stuff. Okay, so we still need nails. And nails we're kind of low on, right, or something? We still have only one nail. That's not good. We're low on nails. That's going to be a big, big issue on any of this building stuff. We might get a next town itself. Okay, we're going to put this stuff away for now. We're going to try to do this afterwards. Get the rocks out for now. We don't need to have that in there. We'll put this stuff in here. There we go. Ingots. Some rope. This can be together here. Oh, it's maxed out. It's maxed out. Crap. Uh-huh. Okay, well, I'll place this in here for now. We have already 9 rocks on us, which barely work. I'll be honest with you, I didn't see anything work on those. But yeah, we're going to need a little more of nails. Nails, nails, nails. Okay. How many nails we need for this stuff while we're looking? And see if there's anything that's going to show up here. A wood, anvil, brazier, iron ingots. Oh, this one doesn't need anything. Blacksmith. Iron ingots. 4 of them. Is that a town over there? Oh, don't fall off. I think that's a town or something there. That's possible. Okay, we'll do that next then. We're going to need more nails, definitely. That's our mainstay. Yeah, it looks like there's something there, like a caravan or something over there. That's far, though, dude. That's going to be a far run for it. Dude, that's just going to be far, far, far. Oh, God. All right. A little higher. Maybe we'll just pass it a tiny bit. There's a stagecoach and stuff. Okay. Looks like it's flat enough land to get back on. Probably should have left some of that stuff off the side so I can jump back in easier. But we'll build bigger and better. All right, some alcohol. Oh, please let there be some nails, yes. Nails. Rope. I don't know if there's anything else inside of that. Brazier again. I don't think we need that many of them. Okay, that's pretty much it. You guys read that? Pause it. Okay, go, go, go. Oh, I think he hit me. Yeah, I got hurt. No, there's no damage. It doesn't tell you there's damage, so you gotta be careful. I just took a health kit. Just ate. Oh my goodness. Okay, we got some nails. Maybe we can just build that up right now. Oh, the stress level is a little shite. Okay, what do we need for this here? We need ingots. Oh crap, I didn't want to make a bandage. Didn't want to make a bandage at all, but that's okay. We'll take it. We did use one. It's not a big deal. I just have enough on me already. Okay, now I'm press G and stuff. When we want to change that, we don't need that. And we're going to need to get what? Again, let's press B. I want to make that blacksmith, which is iron ingots and an anvil. All right, we have the anvil. Let's clear up some room for that. Anvil and iron ingots. Cool. And we have room right here for that. Again, I have to make sure I have room to jump back into my ship if I need to. So we're going to make some way here. Oh, fuel, fuel, fuel. Shit, that's close. All right. Maybe the tree. Freak. I keep on saying that's the time to build it, but darn it. Gonna need some more trees. Wood is running low. Hopefully the axe doesn't seem to break. You know, if it shows red, it's because I selected it. Let's grab just a couple. Wood, wood, wood. I think I'm going to need the wood to keep the fire going on that blacksmithing table, too. Can I grab this? No. All right, we're pushing our luck. Let's not piss him off more than he has to. Okay. So blacksmithing table thing. Gonna, let's do this. Which is what iron ingots. Oh, it's ingots itself. Shit. I need nails. 4 nails. I only have 3. Damn it. I completely didn't read that properly. It's ingots itself. 8 wood nails. Again, nails were so low on. Sleeve bag, plant fiber. There's something else we can build underneath it with this one here. The sender attaching to lower levels to your airship. So you can actually make it bigger and bigger and bigger, this airship. That is crazy. All right, we're not going to use any more nails then. It would be nice if we could make ourselves a bigger stuff and better, but it's not going to happen today. It's going to take a little bit of grinding for us to get done. That's fine. I don't mind a little grinding. It can't be all easy or else it'd be boring as shite, wouldn't it? Yeah, it would be. Okay. Drop you off in there. There we go. I don't know why I have more rock. Nails and fiber. I don't know, whatever. It went into my inventory here. We're all good. And then we got wood on us. All right, is there anything around here? Easily distracted in this game. You can be very easily distracted. Okay, there's a node right there. That is going to be some more iron. We're going to need that. So we're going to need to smelt that stuff down. That's good to know. But I'm going to need to make sure I look out for these big ones. So they're pretty distinctive. From a pry, you don't have to see them, but as long as those red things, we're good to go. Little chicken box. Wow, this one had a lot. Good little note. Anything else? Nothing. Nothing useful. There's a tree right over there. Yeah, we could take a risk. Since we landed. Nice. Go, go, gadget. Go, go, go. He still doesn't pop up. Right beside me. Oh my god. That came close. That came very close. Okay. We need to find freaking nails. We need to expand our base and stuff. We did pretty good though today. We actually got a little bit of a bigger base. We need to go and get ourselves a tiny bit more stuff. Is he giving up yet? Because I'm going to drop and piss him off. I thought I saw a tree. Did I miss the mark? Yeah, I missed the mark completely. Only person you screwed is yourself, GameEdge. Okay. Maybe I'm just messing around with his head. He don't drop, make him pop back up for no apparent reason. He's going, oh, god darn it, dude. I can make some more rope, though. I really like the revolver. I don't know if you can shoot that thing or not. Oh, I see it. Three. Pickaxe. Call me a little greedy. Call me a little greedy. I am. See, this one didn't have as much. Get really on it. Really on that little red peak piece there, and you got it. No trees around here. No, oh, at least we got that. Let's see if we can hit up one last place. So we can build it up. I mean, again, I need nails to build up a little further. I used quite a bit to make some space, but we can't put down those other things without them. Definitely would clear up some room in my inventory, too, if I could do that. How much wood do I have total? 68. We're doing pretty darn good. We're not desperate for it. There is a tree right there, though. Could save us some time in the future, but usually I like to drop with more than one tree. It's for four pieces of wood. I don't know. I didn't really see that coal make a big, huge difference. I don't know if a four piece of coal, then it would be a big change. You should make sure it's that. Didn't see a whole lot of coal either, do we? Oh, music's changing. Gotta keep a lookout. Could be something on the sides here, too. I'm not seeing anything. Trees. Whole lot of trees, but I get a very... Oh, there's a nice spot right there. You got a couple of them. Nice. If you can alleviate yourself some pressure and not have to worry about the minuscule stuff and just look out for nails and stuff, then that's all. That'd be perfect. Just removing that worry about, you know, wood on the ground. I mean, it's hard not to take it anyways. Okay, let's get going. Not worth it. Go any further out. Up we go. Screw it. Don't trust that thing. All right, can make ourselves some more rope. How much rope do I have already? All right, still stacks. Oops. Yeah, let's make ourselves a little more. Sure will come in handy. There's a little rummage of trees right there. Oh, this 15 is max stack. We're about to find out. Nope. Keeps on going. Sweet. Not a whole lot of stacks. I'm also looking for any kind of nodes. I might have missed some. I'm not sure. They don't pop up every 2 seconds, that's for sure. All right, we have 9. Can I put more in these? No, I cannot. Okay. Don't want to really die with this stuff on me. Push, we'll find them in towns and stuff. Man, they're very far and few between the towns. We're going to need thirst and hunger. I just saw that. Let's do that. Can't believe I didn't. I overlooked that a tiny bit. More than a tiny bit. I might have overeaten there. All right, let's fuel. Nice. We're bandaged up. We're healthy. And yeah, I might have drank just one extra shot than I should have, but that's okay. Well, you know what, guys and girls? I think we'll leave the episode here. We did take a little bit longer than I thought. Wait for the next town, and we'll be back for the next episode. If you guys are enjoying us, take time, hit the like button. Of course, thank you so much for all your support. You guys are the best. This is GameEdged. I'll catch you guys on the flip side.